me a killer. Look, I got everybody wishing. I hope you play your position. I don't want nobody listening. I see them hoes with precision. Give us my only decision. And when I'm running back, calling me splurge. Why me jump right off the curb? Make the spread fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Miss Live 3D TV, back at you with another video. So, guys, I wanted to come to y'all with this video. It's breaking news. It looks like Lil Baby, the rapper, has been arrested in Los Angeles after police accused him of carrying a concealed weapon without a permit. Do want to let you know his real name is Dominique Jones, and it's the rapper Lil Baby. He was on the Las Vegas Strip. It was a little bit before dawn on Monday, and according to the Los Angeles Police Department, details are still coming up about the arrest at this time. And so it does look like he was arrested for having a concealed weapon. I do want to let you know that the weapon that he does have is a actual weapon that he is. It is a valid weapon that, you know, of course, for Georgia. For some of you that don't know, Los Angeles, LA, you are not able to carry any type of concealed weapon, even if it is yours. They do want you to have security, armed officers and things of that nature. So, guys, it does look like he has posted bail.
Bring you guys that
and
update.
He has not been formally charged or anything like that, but he has been released on the latest bond, breaking news, and it looks
and
like he's going to be due in court on October 1st.
The celebrities,
so guys,
and
I just wanted to, guys, I thank you guys so much for supporting the channel. Please like, comment, and subscribe. We are still giving away the Miyoki cup, so guys, definitely make sure you hit that like button. And as I always tell you guys before, you know I love you for free. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.